New York Stock Exchange, or NYSE. And this is an official one. It was made in Slovakia. I pronounced that right. It's not one of those ones you actually play with. I mean, you could play with it, but these are the ones that generally I collect. And I saw this at a local Goodwill for like $1.99. I'm like $1.99. You could sell this for like a lot more than $1.99. Like, this is not worth $1.99. It's worth more than that. I mean, I used to have these when I was a kid. You know, and these can be pretty pricey and expensive at the New Jersey Devil games. I'm like, I definitely gotta buy this. This would be a good investment. You know, because I'd spend $2 on it. I can make a return on this. And obviously, I'm protecting this. I'm gonna get a case for it, keep it nice and protected, and everything else. So that way, it stays in good condition. That does make good ASMR sounds. And since the puck is a thick, solid piece, it's not, you know, make the best noise in the ASMR sounds as well. But make some. It's a really nice puck, though, so I just wanted to show that for a video. You never know what you might find at a local Goodwill or thrift store.